Hello, this is Hebei Chengda Water Technology. You can see this tank has a very distinct crease. This is because the tank will produce vacuum negative pressure in the operation. In order to prevent the damage caused by the negative pressure to the tank, we equipped our FRP tanks with a vacuum breaker.
The vacuum breaker has two models. The UM1 is suitable for tank diameter from 6 to 40. Its upper contactor outer diameter is 20 mm and the lower contactor outer diameter is 32 mm. And this one is a UM2 suitable for diameters 42 to 80 tanks. Its upper contactor outer diameter is 20 mm and the lower contactor outer diameter is 40 mm.
The vacuum breaker is installed on the pipe near the tank. Its installation is very simple. First, screw the upper connector at the top of the vacuum breaker, and then screw the lower connector at the other end. In addition, our company also produces our own RD negative pressure well protection device. It adjusts the spring pressure not to separate a specific pressure so as to achieve the protection of the pipeline and equipment. We focus on every detail to provide better quality products and services for you. Thanks for watching.